as soon as things are starting to move, what's gonna happen with your fingers? Yeah, you're not gonna, yeah, so don't do that. Just might say a thumbless grip. Anytime that you can do a thumbless grip, there's a lot of things that you can do instead that's much safer than going ahead and doing this.